I had to describe Adams in one word, it would be awesome.
Extraordinary.
Fantastic.
Exciting.
Amazing.
Excellent.
Amazing.
It's great.
Extraordinary.
You've been really included into the community at Adams. Everyone's really keen to help and let you settle in. Mm-hmm. And the house system really, really helps with that. So everyone's involved in one of their four houses. Mm-hmm. And it's a real family feel.
The house system's like a family to me because everyone's really competitive, but they also make you feel welcome. And everyone takes part in it, so that's really good.
I say definitely come. The teachers are amazing. The people are amazing. And there's just so many great events in the year. And it's just a really, really nice place to be.
The teachers, they've really helped me develop as a student and as a person, I think. They, as well as teaching you about the subject, they teach you important life skills like meeting deadlines and working to a high standard.
It's a great school. We have great facilities. We've got loads of great teachers and lessons and do all sorts of lessons, house activities, keeps you active, and I would definitely say yes to coming here.
Well, when I came to Adams, I was really worried, especially because I'm a boarder. But everyone here is like extremely friendly, especially the staff and the students. So I just wouldn't worry, I just relax.
Last year I was involved in a bike project, and that is my bike over there. So he spent the year making a bike pretty much. I'd definitely tell him to come here, it's a great place to come to.
There are two contingents here at Adams, the Army section and the RAF. It is a completely different experience to anything you will have had already. If you're scared of the unknown, take the leap. If you're looking forward to it, just dive straight in. Adams is really a place where there's so much on offer, you have to grab it. It's one of the cases where the more you give, the more you get. And I can't recommend the school highly enough. Academically brilliant and extracurricular even better.
It's been the most amazing experience. It's really been a challenging move from my old school, but it's been a really good challenge, and it's encouraged me to take up different things that I would never have done before, and made me a lot more confident in who I am.